Day 11, test 37, configuration 2.0. For lack of a better option, dummy is still on fire safety. If you douse me again and I'm not on fire, I'm donating you to City College. All right, nice and easy. Seriously, just gonna start off with 1% thrust capacity. In 3, 2, 1. Please don't follow me around with it either, because I feel like I'm going to catch on fire spontaneously. Just stand down. If something happens, then come in. And again, let's bring it up to 2.5. 3, 2, 1. Okay, this is where I don't want to be. Oh, not the car, not the car. Jarvis, you there?
At your service, sir.
Engage heads-up display.
Check.
Record all preferences from home interface.
Will do, sir.
All right, what do you say?
I have indeed been uploaded, sir. We're online and ready.
We start the virtual walk around?
Importing preferences and calibrating virtual environment.
Do a check on control surfaces.
As you wish. Preparing to power down and begin diagnostics.
Yeah. Tell you what, do a weather and ATC check, start listening in on ground control.
Sir, there are still terabytes of calculations needed before an actual flight is a
Jarvis, sometimes you gotta run before you can walk. Ready? In 3, 2, 1. Dream. Let's see what this thing can do. What's SR-71's record?
The altitude record for fixed-wing flight is 85,000 feet, sir.
Records are made to be broken. Come on!
Sir, there is a potentially fatal buildup of ice occurring.
Go on! Higher!
Kill power.